This overtime just didn't come together for him.
Tough man. And the shot is good.
Fucking awesome.